this morning. So you must fancy yourself as one hell of a golfer.
But now, I've gone right back up to 25 stone 4 weeks ago.
So, for years.
And to show how much weight I've lost by pulling my jacket out. Not so me with dying around a 50 inch chest, which is far too tight for me even now. I've lost 3 large amounts in my life. But this is the heaviest I've ever been in my life. I'm really a sumo.
There you go.
Les is back at the
in about 12 weeks now, maybe 2 stones. So this one's like exercise.
Which I could have a bit.
Oops, missed you there.
You've got a county, but that's the main thing.
So you enjoy your meal.
Thanks very much, Julie.
If you have any more cows.
My favourite place in this room is definitely under the stool.
Your bed. You come to life with me, or you just have a wee stretch?
Yes.
If you are going to come anywhere to look at plants that grow in extreme conditions, this is quite the best. You know, the lowest recorded temperature up in the Cairngorms is minus 27 degrees C. And plants still grow. Incredible, isn't it?
It's a fascinating building, and there is every possible plan and trick to create a perfect shot. I was beginning to think that Veronica would never speak again, but it seems that we're...
tripod.
Look at that!
Who's the fairest of
well.
Us all?
You're the
fairest.
Did you feel that?
Okay.
What's indeed? Oh,
breakfast
is nice. Mary's made spaghetti, I think.
Oh, God, it's 2 in the morning for me, honey. I'm sorry.
I don't want him to be a fierce cat, I don't want him to be scared of grass.
Oh, what is it, Fer? Oh,
come on, Puss. Come on, Puss. Over here and I'll pick you up.
Oh,
yeah,
take him then. What a